Patty wants to say a few words. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I am really happy to see the crowd. Very happy to see the crowd that we have here this evening to celebrate the new year and to bring in 2016, hopefully a wonderful year for RYC. And I am, I have been chosen to be the chair of the Entertainment Committee. And I'm very much looking forward to putting together some really exciting events in the coming year to accommodate our wide range of membership. And I will be sending out a notice to have a meeting to look for some volunteers to help out with that. And also, if anyone has any ideas or things you'd like to see the club do in the coming year, please let us know. And happy new year, great 2016. Thank you so much.
Pouring down, me and baby. Please, my love. take requests. I don't want to hear anything at all. This is a little Bob Seger for you. Thank you.
Yeah. Jonathan! Okay. Just like to interrupt everybody's dinner for 2 seconds. Eric, could you take control of the room for me, please? Thank you, Ron. I appreciate that. So, first of all, thanks everybody for coming. Appreciate it. Appreciate everybody being here. I'm sorry, Jim. Can't you hear me?
No.
Okay. Patty, could you control him, please? So, first of all, thanks everybody for being here. Appreciate it. Great turnout. Second, Patty, thank you. You did an excellent job. So as I said to you earlier, once you have a success like this, you're sucked in for life. So thank you. It will get you away from gym on weekends. So that'll be a great thing for you. So you don't have to pay us for that either. So next thing is I want to thank Jonathan. Not just Jonathan, right? It's Brian, right? Thank you, Brian, for being here. Giving up another New Year's Eve to spend it with us. Debbie, Sandy, Matt. We have Bill, Alex, and Alex in the back, right? We know Alex is Shorty, and then Alex, right? So, anyway, thank everybody for taking time away from their families on New Year's Eve to help support the club and support us as far as members. Jonathan has done an incredible job over the past year. You know, people like Carol and Barry really set this in motion over a year ago. Can't thank both of those enough, both of those individuals enough for helping us get us here. He's got some great ideas that we're gonna do for 2016. I'm not going to spoil them now. He's got a speech written, so I don't want to take any of his thunder away from him. So, but it's only going to get better and better. And I personally appreciate him for all of the work and all of the enthusiasm that he's had as far as being our chef. 14 months ago, I don't think any of us could have imagined us being here in this position, having food service like this. So, thank you, Jonathan.
Peace!
No, it's all yours, Jonathan. Go ahead. You say thank you.
Thank you all very much. Thank you.
He is a jolly good fellow, isn't he?
Yeah, he is.